Hey guys, I'm sorry I haven't made a video in like 3 months. OBS and my live stream recorder thing stopped working. I don't know why, but I got OBS to work now. And I got addicted to this one game. And yeah, I don't know why. Probably unhealthy. Because to get like 1 million in one of the things, it takes about an hour. And you can just see what I mean. Today I'm going to try to become a supervillain, which is not that hard. I've done it before, but it's very funny to see the chat yelling at me. I just like to find noobs to kill. These people I don't want to mess with. Here. Mario, I don't know. Kill both of these. Yeah. Okay, there you go. Some of these things feel invisible. Hey, it's car again. Come on, it's getting like 30 seconds ago. I have to come get it. It up safely. And I have no idea how loud it's going to pick up on the end of my microphone. Because I did not use this version of this software before to record. I don't know if I should be talking like this or this. My aim sucks in this game. There. Without hitting any of my friends. Car, you should die! Crap. Well, that went bad. Now I'm innocent again. Great. I'm trying to become a super villain, not just innocent. There's like 60 people here. Sorry. Okay, no. There you go. Wall breaker. I think it's 3 people go to criminal after wall breaker. So So I should have to kill just one more. Let's go to criminal. No, I'm not. What? Why am I not a criminal? What is this? My rep is -4. I'm really bad at pronouncing the word negative. What do I do now? Teleport. No. Wait. There we go. By the way, this game is, let me see. It's Roblox Super. Wait, no. Yeah, Roblox Super Power Training Simulator. Okay. It's really cringy, but. It's really addicting, which is why I'm playing it. And if you're no life like me, you can become really strong and kill everyone and make all the little kids mad. The software says I've been recording for 6 minutes. Oh, don't you dare hit him. No. What about? Okay. Okay, now I'm a criminal. After criminal, supervillain. There. Just turn off chat. That way if somebody decides to... curse. Show up. Safe zone. But I'm pretty sure it's not. I might have killed some criminals, so I might have lived. Nope. I don't know how many kills it is, but I know for a fact that it's stable. I'm gonna turn back on chat. Surprised not that many kids read quitting. There's definitely a lot of people here. No. So bad. I could go invisible and sneak up on people, but most of the time whenever people come for me, it's whenever they see I'm here. And once you hit 12 million, this power, your aura becomes really cool. This. At least in my opinion, it's one of the coolest. Calling me the noob. I'm one hitting them. Come on, punch me. I dare you. Yeah, I'm totally the noob. It's not like I can one hit them. Yeah, totally. This is why it's gonna be a no life in this game. Where's YT? Probably nice. This is trash. I could fly with you, but sound is just my alarm thing in my house. Whenever someone opens up the door, that happens. My parents are remodeling an upstairs tile and crap. Hours, that ain't nothing. That's physically not nothing. 10 minutes, but that's how long I've been alive for. And if you're wondering what my multipliers are, again, here they are. 16, 16, 4, 8, 32. And if you guys don't know about the best place to level up your attack, it's got to be up here. I hate the sun thing in this game. It's right up here on this cloud above tornado. You just come here. Gives you insane amounts of melee. I don't take any damage in tornado, but I'm so close to going to volcano. So let's my BT. My BT is 9 mil. Recommended is 10 mil. Crap. Yep, no, I was gonna grip for a grip. And I just sit in here like a coward and wait till my health heal. Yay, I'm a super villain. It's actually quite hard to get to a superhero, but super villain. I still play Roblox at my age. It's really unhealthy. I know, when I was like 12 or 11, I made a second account for trolling, and it turned into my main account. And then my other account, which used to be my main account, has some other like account crap on it for other games, and on this one, I have most of the newer games on it. Why is Strike still a guardian? He's been a guardian for about like 5 hours today. This is physically unhealthy for him. There we go. Look at that, I'm the only supervillain on the server. Oh, I can't keep it that way. Thus, I must kill everyone that gets in my way. I don't know, I know what Stark is complaining about up there. I'm just gonna get rid of the chat. They ruined my favorite way of getting negative reputation. In this place, there's an airplane. Is there any way to pause real quick? That really should be a thing. But yeah, in this room over here, here's the room. Teleport. There. There, a whole bunch of like the new players just camp in here. And I cannot kill them because it's a safe zone now, which is stupid. Why did I make this place a safe zone? It used to be so much fun to just come in like here and just kill them. The amount of kills I would get back then was insane. And I did get rid of the glitch where if you hit control, you go fast and you can run for 100 tons. And it gives you an insane amount of points or skill points, whatever you want to call it. Hey, car. trying to run. Oh crap, no. When can they shoot for... What? That makes no sense. They're probably going to... He's going to try and kill the plant now. Probably because I'm a super villain. If I hit Marcus, I'm probably going to die. And that's just... Now I forgot that. Hey, car. Why is it lagging? Hey, car. It's time to die, car. There. Die, car. Ooh, TJ. Where's TJ? TJ. How did I die? I was in the safe zone. Makes no sense. Looks like I'm gonna have to kill a car a million times again. There, I'm a lawbreaker. It's like 6 minutes. Yeah. Oh, this was good. They're not one of these strikes. I'm not one of these. For a second, I feel like it's a strike. No, it's YT. YT's probably on that one cluster to give a million body toughness, a million strength, and a million. What it's called? Physical power. It's probably not one of the plus. Not Minecraft, Roblox videos. See y'all later. Buh-bye.